Arthur, have you seen the boy, Jack?
No.
Where's my goddamn son? Where is he? Where's my son? They took him, didn't they? They took my son.
Who took him?
We think the Braithwaite woman took him.
Oh.
But Kieran saw a couple of fellows sound like Braithwaite boys.
Where's my son? If anything, where is my son, Dutch Vandalin?
We will find him, we will bring him back to you, and we will kill any fool that had the temerity to touch one hair on that boy's head. Abigail, you have my word.
Just get me back, my son.
I will get that boy back, so help me God. Right now.
Dutch! We just heard about Jack. You need some extra guns?
Yeah, why not? Micah, Kieran, anyone strange turns up, you kill him. Rest of you, let's ride. Okay, let's go get that boy back.
They must have figured out what we was up to, Dutch.
Yeah, we just got shot to hell by the Greys in town.
I know. I heard about Sean, too. I don't want to even think about that right now. We have to focus on Jack.
I swear, I'll kill everyone there.
Easy, John. Try to stay calm.
I'm fine.
How the hell did they get to him?
I don't know. We are getting him back, and they will pay. I promise you that.
What about the gold?
Who gives a damn about the gold? They got Jack.
I hate to break it to you, but I don't think there is any gold. Or if there is, it's hidden somewhere no one knows.
What?
I've turned every stone.
For Christ's sake, Hosea. After all that, another perfect scam.
We underestimated them.
No, they underestimated us. Enough talk. There is no point arguing how we got here. This is where we are. And we are going to fix it. So come on! Okay, get your heads right. Nobody makes a move until I say so.
Sean, now Jack. We should have stayed out of all of this.
Bit late for that, ain't it?
Quiet. We're going to fix this right now.
Like they don't know we're coming.
Come on, let's get this done. John, you sure you're okay?
Like I said, I'm fine.
Follow my lead. Both these redneck families think they can ruin us? I don't think so.
There they are.
Who steals a goddamn boy?
I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches!
John, I need you to stay calm. Get down here now, you inbred trash!
What the hell do you want?
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this... The rest of you, watch out here for any other arrivals. Get in there! Find Jack! And find that Braithwaite woman!
Jack!
Jack! You in here? Jack? Oh, shit!
Where's the boy?
We have lived in this house for 120 years. We never had no problems except for
Yankees. Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my sons!
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your time. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right. We get her out of here.
What about down?
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons to deal with?
No, reckon they're all dead.
That's right. Burn this dog to the ground! You boys sure Jack ain't in here?
We searched everywhere, Dutch!
You got that one, Arthur?
Guess that's the end of the goddamn cribbage game.
Come here!
Put me down, you damn Yankee! I never liked you.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole my
boys are off limits.
You stole my horses. Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews.
Yes, yes, that's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint-Denis. Either there, or on my boat to Italy.
Let's go!
Arthur, come on!
What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.
It's gonna work out, John. It's gonna work out. Listen to Dutch.
No.